We're doing the draft on FIFA 16 demo. This is draft hashtag free live stream, and in brackets FIFA 16 demo, of course. And we're gonna start our draft now. What formation do I want to use? I'm thinking for it's either this or that one. I'm going 4-4-3. I know I don't do good in 4-4-3, but why not? Thing is, there's no like BBA players, or like players that would link in well with this. And I can get like, I'm gonna go for Costa. We're going for the guy that doesn't have a hairline. Messi? Ah, see blue. Ah, no Messi. No Messi. I mean, there's nothing. Syria or Syria. Let's just go. Hi, right. Oh, that's No, isn't decent. I was about to say that Aguero is decent when it isn't. Oh, Aligi BB. Oh, decent. Take the highest rated, because there's none that would fit on our side. Thing is, I want to take him. Yeah, let's take him. Bonnie, if we need to, let's go Benteke. This team has already fallen. Not complete my team. I'm doing the number one. Hey guys, thank you for 11 followers on Twitch. Thanks. What that? Oh, I like this one. Okay, you get to pick like PK. PK good. Left mid. Let's take Hazard. No doubt we're gonna get something bad in a moment. We get Gareth Bale, which is good. We're gonna go for the cams. We're gonna go for this guy. And then, we got no one who will link. So let's just take him. Let's go for this Pedro. Petro's decent, very decent. Oh, this isn't decent. We gotta take him. Why are we getting so many good center strikers? I'm going for him. Guarding. I literally don't know who, picking them. This team has gone to the bin. I mean, we can't save it, because, unless we do that. So, luck is out for itself. Let's try and just win this.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. To score! He scored! It's a goal from Hazard, and what a strike that is. Two keepers wouldn't have stopped that, top left, brilliant. Peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh no.
Oscar.
Sorry about that, guys. Just said something on my TV. So I need to get it off.
Cahill. Now Fabregas. Suarez gets hold of the ball.
The Gundogan. Oh.
And it's come to John
Terry. Those are biscuits. Come on, let's go, lads. Oh, come on, Varane. Varane got the pace of the sliding monster. Come on. Willian.
Stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Oh, here comes the support.
Oh.
And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Rafael Varane. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Aubameyang. A throw. Neymar.
No, Neymar.
Chelsea. Diego Costa! That will be a corner for Chelsea. He can clear it here. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Come on. Clear it.
A decent
go ahead.
By the keeper.
Yes.
Shot up! He's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. Quite clearly a free kick. No wasting time here. And it's come to John Terry. Cahill. He's presented the ball to the
I would like the nibble. Let me nibble. Oh no, Luis Suarez didn't nibble. That's sad. Let me nibble.
That's
nibble
a good
at
challenge
you.
Between the two of them there.
Oh, you see that play? Oh, smash. Oh, no. No, we're balanced. We're balanced. We don't need to go all out attacking. And we're not doing the Jose method. Oh, Gundogan, Willian, Eden Hazard. Oh, Eden Hazard, looking. Eden Hazard with a poor pass to Luis Suarez. That would be not good. Go on.
To give it back to him then.
Willian. Yes. Come on. David Luiz getting his hair out of his net.
Gundogan.
Aubameyang is trying to go at pace at the attackers. He's sure making it known.
Ivanovic. Cesc Fabregas. Cahill.
Oh. But Luis Suarez is about to have a nibble at the goal. Nibble! Oh no. No, 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 no nibble for Luis. Go on. Oh my god. Why are you passing it to Neymar? Like, what will he do? Ah, that was Aubameyang. Luis? Oh no, Luis Suarez! You ain't getting away from Eden. Eden is your worst nightmare. So is Neymar. Neymar's your worst nightmare. Neymar is your definite worst nightmare. Neymar is your definite worst nightmare. Okay, that's half time.
Well, here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Not panicking in possession here, keeping the ball, still looking for the chance. Oscar, in towards Hazard.
Oh no.
Shoots! Struck the post here. Luis Suarez. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. He's got room to hit this. That's even better play to stop the chance. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Now Eden Hazard with a cross. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Eden Hazard. Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
No, give me the ball.
Eden Hazard. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Give me the ball. Thank you. Oh no. They didn't have the nibble. That's good. They didn't have the nibble.
They need to make good use of it. For goal!
Oh.
Just race hit the goalkeeper. Chelsea's corner now.
Come on.
Great hands. Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if it carries on like this. We could be in.
Little nibble on target. Little nibble. Little nibble. Little nibble.
Well, to stop that one.
He nibbled at the goalkeeper.
That will be a corner.
Okay. We want it there.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper
was Eden Hazard. Running.
Eden Hazard attacking now. They've set it up well for the cross. Eden Hazard. That's Billy Quetta. It's going to be his throw here. The possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Possession changed once more. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Chelsea have got possession back. Oscar. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Able to ease the prep. And here's the header. The whistle is gone. Because the assistant flag for offside. David Luiz. Sergio Busquets, Neymar. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but with the break is definitely on. Neymar! Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Diego Costa. Remy.
Come on.
Cesc Fabregas. Eden Hazard. And here comes the counter-attack. Another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Cuadrado. A minute, that's all. I've added time to come. Really strong play in the tackle.
Oh, no. Passed it to the wrong person.
Pressing forward. With an equaliser in mind. Well, this is...
It's So it's your boy Marvel Dude, and peace.